there's a right way and a wrong way to do things. I always want to find the right way to do it, and we can argue about things until our faces turn blue, but we need to come to an agreement on things.
And there needs to be some final resolution of some kind, and they eventually need to figure out what they're doing in Congress, and the Democrats and Republicans need to figure out a way to agree, and that's what we're talking about, right?
No, I was actually referring to the way that we should be cutting our sandwiches.
Oh yes, yeah, something much more important.
Yes, and you are vital to this conversation as well. I would love for you to text in what you think or call in 877-530-5388. Here's the deal. My kids eat sandwiches pretty much every day. They love peanut butter and honey sandwiches. And when I'm home, I'll make them a sandwich. And my son, who's 4 years old, will ask me, or he will try to ask if he could cut his sandwich. But he'll ask, "Daddy, can you cut my sandwich into rectangles?" And I'll be
rectangles.
Like,
"Okay, right, sure."
Which
means very specific about it.
Into rectangles, which means cutting the sandwich, taking the square of the sandwich bread and cutting it horizontally.
He is definitely your son. I'm going to let you know exactly what I'm saying.
Into little rectangles. And he used to ask me to cut them into triangles, which means cutting it diagonally.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. He switched?
He switched. And I have
from the right way to the wrong way?
Yes. And that's the thing. I appreciated when he asked to cut them into triangles, because that's the proper way to cut the sandwich.
I absolutely agree. Corner to corner, diagonally.
Mm-hmm.
Yes,
because
we rarely agree on things. This is one thing you and I are dead set on together.
But right now he's been on a kick of asking me to cut them into rectangles, and every now and then asking me to cut the rectangles into smaller squares. So the four-way horizontal vertical cut.
Where have you gone wrong?
I feel like I've failed as a father. If he's going to grow up thinking that...
Look, I hate to pass judgment, but the proof is in the pudding, as they say.
The proof is in the sandwich.
So we've put up a poll because, look, this is... I didn't realize that this was so divisive, but it clearly is. Again, Rob and I are on team diagonal, or triangle halves, if you want to put it that way. We know that there are some out in the world that are on team rectangular, and look, it's our job not to judge. It's our job to love you and support you and pray for you, and we will. But we're going to let democracy figure this out, as we do with all of the tough issues of the world. We're going to vote. So you can text in, or you can head to the Rob and John Facebook page right now and select which one it is. And by the end of the show, we'll have this decided, and then that will be it. We will need to follow that for the rest of our lives. So if it ends up being rectangular, I guess we're going to have to start cutting our sandwiches that way.
Although, can you imagine taking a grilled cheese sandwich and cutting it any other way than triangle?
I don't want to live in that world,
Rob. Into your tomato soup?
I don't want to live in that world, but it may turn out that we have to do that. So head to the Rob and John Facebook page. You can vote. We will decide on which is the proper way to cut a sandwich, and we will not have to argue on this ever again, right? That'll be it. It'll
never
be settled.
Never.